When I was still a young girl, going to hospital, I used to love how the nurses would dress and how they would carry themselves while interacting with us, their patients. So I really loved how they interacted with us.
Were adds that nurses are the critical cadres in the health sector.
A patient can be sick, but it's not the sickness that is killing the patient or making the patient sick. It is either maybe they have not understood or they just need company, they need someone to talk to. So that is a nurse. A nurse is an advocate of the patient, will always be there with the patient.
The nurse takes care of the patient's general need in terms of medication, in terms of bathing the patient, the meals, basically everything. I have showered so many, I have treated so many, and I've not had issues with them because it's part of my training.
Henry Asimwe is a male nurse who calls nursing a job you cannot do without passion and love. He mostly deals with inpatients.
What motivated me to become a nurse is one of them is the passion to care for people who I need. The most challenging moment is when I'm caring for a dying patient whom I know that something is happening, but what I'm to do is to keep believing and administering my treatment.
He has worked as a nurse for 4 years now and says there are bad days in office that lead to stress and trauma.
When you have expectation of them recovering and all of a sudden the patient passes on, it's really traumatizing. As a nurse, it is traumatizing because even when you go back home, you still have that stress that is keeps on coming.
You reach home and you feel it shouldn't really have happened, but you really tried your level best.
Nalunga Christine and Linda Ayugi both joined nursing because of the love and passion. Nalunga has been practicing nursing for the last 12 years. She says the job entails a lot of patience and compassion.
Seeing a baby being born, I just feel that I've made my work. My service is accomplished on that matter. There are days that you are going to encounter patients that are quite difficult.
A challenging day I'll never forget is when I got a mother. She came in labor. She had not done her antenatals from where I was working from. Then we reached the time of delivery. After delivering the baby, I don't know how she lifted herself up from the bed. Then she got that receiver, threw it to me.
As a male nurse, of course, you get challenges if you encounter a female patient who may request to be worked upon by a female nurse.
Gloria Ashaba works in the emergency and accidents nursing section. She says her best moments in nursing are when a patient gains their life back. She, however, decries the low pay for nurses.
We spend almost 95% of our time with the patients. But sometimes you look at the money which is paid to the nurses, it's very little.
Someone on just at the level to get 600 or 700. Highly paid private institution, it can be around 900. You get it, registered level. But if you go to government, it is 1.21. But if at all they are like maybe increasing the salaries, you find that doctors are looked at more than the way nurses we are being done what? Looked at.
Story compiled by John Musenze for the news.